The first American to meet Kim Jong-un, not John Kerry or even Jimmy Carter. Nope, it was Dennis Rodman, a.k.a. The Worm. If you're feeling sad
and lonely, one thing I know is about him. There's a service I can render. He's very humble. Tell the one who loves you only. He's very strong as a man. I can be so very strong, but guess what? He don't want war. That's one thing he don't want.
He said that he would destroy the United States.
Well, I just think that. I think that's coming from his father. Call him. Don't be afraid, you can call me. Call him. Maybe it's late, but just call me. Call him. Tell me and I'll be around. He's just a great guy. You sit down and talk to him. He was so honest. He's a good guy to me. I sat with him for 2 days, and the one thing he asked me to give Obama something to say and do one thing. He wants Obama to do one thing, call him.
He wants a call from President Obama?
That's right, he told me that. Guess what, he's my friend.
Don't be afraid, you can call me.
Call him.
Maybe it's late, but just call me.
Call him.
Tell me and I'll be around.
Guess what? He's my friend.